Ah, welcome, welcome, welcome. Listen, I was laughing, right? Laughing at myself. It's what I do. Do you know all my zodiacs have nicknames except for my Saggies? I mean, you're my Saggies, but it's not like a nickname, you know, because I have, let's start with my air. My Aquariuses are my aqua babies. My Libras are my librarians. Leave it. My Geminis are my gummy bears. I mean, who doesn't like a gummy bear? All right. My Earth signs, my Tauruses are my Tauridians that live in the Floridian weather. You know, like my Virgos. They don't really have a nickname, but I'm always like my Virgos, sipping on Merlot. Okay, so they're my little Merlots. All right, they're fine wine. And then my Cappies, my Cappies, all right. But like, I picture like, I know Cappy is like a Cappy, but a Cappy to me, I picture all sorts of stuff like good luck, leprechauns, like caps. I picture all sorts of stuff with my Cappies, crabs. That's what I'm saying, like, but my Cappies, okay. But my goats, you know, but I don't, but like. They push. I don't know, Cappy. I don't know. I'm happy with Cappy. And then my water signs. I got my Cancerian babies, my Cancers, my Crabbies. Okay. I got my Scorps. I'm always saying they sting. All right. They're my little stingers. And my Pisces are my fishies. But my Saggies are just my Saggies. So you know what I'm gonna call my Saggies? I'm gonna call you guys my hot tamales. Okay. I don't know why it came to me. But you guys are now my little hot tamales. Okay? So, I'm gonna give you a quick read. So, how do you like that? Who doesn't like a hot tamale? Or should I call you hot toddies? Hot toddies. Because then that makes me think of Usher. Now, I'm gonna call you my little hot tamales. Alright? Because you're on fire. Going on my little hot tamales. All right, you're on fire. You got the magician. All right, you are more than capable of manifesting what it is you want in this world. Okay, here's the deal. You're in hermit mode right now. Because you're in hermit mode, this is the perfect opportunity to take every lesson that you have learned along the way. Okay, with every experience that you are going through, the pain, the sorrow, the anger, the frustration, all of it. Okay, take it, absorb it, accept it, own it. Okay. Figure out a way to step out of it. You are more than capable of stepping out of this energy right now with the magician. Okay. It looks like there is probably some tricky shit, but here's the deal. Regardless of that, all right, this is the type of love that you have for somebody where you know if it's not working, it's not working. You truly want them to be happy. Okay. Not always, but this is what I'm getting, okay? It's like you want the best, all right? Even if you didn't give your best, you still have the best intent, some of you, okay? What else? So we have, that's too many, but you pulled the High Priestess. Whatever's going on in your life right now, okay? This is, it's divine. It's written. It's already written in the stars. It's a contract, okay? And right now you're soul searching. So a majority of you are trying to find your purpose, which is beautiful. And I'm telling you, with the magician being here, you are more than capable of creating it. Okay. Take your zodiac. Take the fire, okay, that you guys have, the desire that you guys carry when it comes to your epics and travel and always being on the go and just the fire that's in your blood. Okay. Like, own it. It's yours, okay? You are more than capable of pursuing your destiny right now, okay? We have the Knave of Wands, which is the Page of Wands, all right? This is with judgment, all right? This is you making your own judgment call when it came to this situation, because it's like, it's up to you to take action. It's up to you to get yourself out of this position. And I want to say for some of you, you're stagnant. For others, it's more of a soul search, okay, and you're about to discover it, all right, you truly, truly are. So what this is saying is take this new adventure and stop being indecisive with what this energy is. Because this is indecisiveness on whether or not you're going to take action to move forward. Okay? Make your own judgment call and step out of the energy and step into to brand new feisty energy. And look at that outcome, the sun. Okay? Like, you can create this. You are more than capable. Okay? You can handle everything that you just went through. All right? So, as soon as you feel comfortable stepping out of soul searching, okay, you got to be borderline, all right? You have to be. It's clear as day. It's something's written in the book. It's already destined, okay? Now it's time to take action. Don't wait for somebody else to make anyone's choice. You make your own choice. If somebody else is being indecisive, take your hot tamale ass and get out of that scenario, okay? Because you need to make your own judgment call right now in order to have clarity, in order to have vitality back in your life, and in order to feel alive again, you need to own it, okay? All right, like my little hot tamales. I love you guys. Bye.